it's your wife's time of month. Mother of God.